Every time a person makes a choice to go in business for themselves, they show the world what it means to be an American. It takes a brave heart and a crazy spirit to actually go and do it. When I was 7, I asked my mother to find some things to sell. I told her that I wanted to make some money, and she told me that she would give me an allowance. But I told her that that wasn't the same thing. I wanted to make my own money by selling things to people other than my family. She realized that I was serious, so we started to think of things that I could sell. So when I turned 8, I asked my mother for an ice cream cart for my birthday. I told her I wanted to sell popsicles, but I needed a cart to keep them frozen. She asked me where I'll sell them. I said, anywhere I can. After a lot of begging, she finally gave in. She helped me get my license, and I was in business for real. And that first summer, I got 3 gigs. I made $300 in just one of them. At the start of my second season, I had a little difficulty finding work, so we decided to join the Chamber of Commerce so I could learn from other entrepreneurs. When I joined, I met the Chamber President, Doc Eldridge. He told me that the Chamber members and the people of Athens would welcome me, and they did. There was even a story about me in the local paper that helped me land even more gigs. I was working hard and loving every minute of it. I even got to work at the Atlanta Falcons training camp. By the end of the season, I realized I had outgrown my cart and trailer that my dad had built for me. I asked my parents if I could take the old trailer in my yard and convert it into an ice cream trailer that would help me sell more ice cream. They told me I could have it, but I had to make the money to fix it up. I named her the Popsicle because she's going to help my sales pop. We got an estimate on how much it would cost to get the Popsicle up and running, but I didn't have that much in the bank. I calculated that it'd take a whole summer to make that much, but one of my LinkedIn connections told me that I should set up a crowdfunding campaign through Indiegogo to help me raise the money to fix up the Popsicle. Whether I raise all the money I need or just part of it, any amount will help. Either way, it's a great lesson on growing a business. So I ask you, please help me raise $5,000 to help me get the Popsicle up and running. Growth can be scary and exciting. I'm ready to grow, and I need your help. I need the Popsicle. She's gonna help make me a millionaire by middle school.